vegetarian sushi. Okay, we got the vegetarian sushi roll, and we have some edamame here, so we're just gonna eat this.
And we're about to buy a lot of like healthy fruit.
I meant healthy food.
This is apparently for your like your body. It's gonna make you strong, make your heart happy, and increase your circulation, I think.
Sam, you can't read Korean. Yeah, it's my interpretation. And we're wondering if it's vegan, so we're looking it up if it's vegan. Yeah, apparently it's not. It contains milk, so can't get this.
I just made this vegan lunch, and Christy is here eating non-vegan bread.
Today we're gonna be making vegan banana
nut muffins.
Yes. Currently we're on day 5 of our 7-day vegan challenge. Well,
it was a mistake because I didn't have any choice. Yeah, let's begin.
We're gonna begin. And we're just gonna mix it together.
Of our 7-day vegan challenge. It was very difficult for me as a meat lover, and for Sam?
For me, the meat wasn't like the really hard part. It was just because we were vegan, we couldn't eat like any animal products, so that included like any kind of regular milk or cheese or eggs. And definitely like finding a restaurant where they don't serve like any animal products is really difficult here.
Overall, this experience was very valuable. Yeah, so it was worth it, I think.
Yeah.
It's something that I will never try again in my life.
Yeah.